is the drummer from Our Common Roots. You may recognize him from being a puppeteer with the Guild of Thespian. No, you wouldn't recognize him because
probably,
he's holding a
puppet. Probably not. I am veiled in that capacity.
But anyway, he's our dear friend. Please welcome Mr. Justin Parker.
Thank you. I never know what to do, so I just kind of go for like a yeah type situation.
Some sensory deprivation. None of the mirrors are hung. There's no rush to reflect on what I become. Oh, I have my reservations. Riddle with doubt, I figure it out before I'm driven right out of my mind. Sink or I'll swim, shedding the skin that grew so thick with time. I think it's time to get it together.
The artist's curse. They're called quarter-inch cables.
I've been built, spilled, scraping my breakfast from dollar bill line. I'm bleaching my brain soft white. I oh, I circle the drain and my fingers are all tracing the stains that consume the night. Losing my grip, I punch in a chest, so it won't be long before I sputter and stall and fall into the cracks of these four walls.
I played drums in a band called Our Common Roots. Yes. We've been in the studio. We're almost done in the studio. And we're going to put out a full-length thing. I don't even know how to describe it. It's 13 songs, and it is the most immensely proud I've been of anything I've ever done musically. That said, I'm not playing any Our Common Roots songs, because I don't know any. I want to play this song, because I've been playing this song for a while, and I'm thoroughly convinced that everybody pulls at least one band from one of their ex-spouses that they take with them, that they begrudgingly fucking love. They're like, man, I really hate that I like that band, but hey, at least I got that out of it. And this is one of those scenarios. Because she fucking wanted to. And I thought that was the coolest thing, because she wanted to do it and she did it. And there are so many people who want to do things that they just don't do, for whatever reason. So cut that shit out. Find it, figure it out, and do it. The end.
Skin.
Great songs. Thank you, Justin. Albert.